What a lovely houseplant. Now I get it. Who brought the marshmallows? 'Cause I'm bringing the fire.
That one.
Tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs, so you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, cause food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers too, cause got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
Inside now! I'm taking this back.
Wait! Come!
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Hey, are we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders? Got a new arm for ya.
You want the creme de la creme? Look no further. You like pasta, right? Try this baby on for size. Here, for those hard to reach itches. Curie will love it. Catch my meaning? You want the creme de la creme? Look no further.
catch up to V. Fast.
Give him a little taste of the good shit!
Demons doing in a city like this. Can I take this place?
Right there!
Making it easy for me, huh? Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V. Trying to stop me? Oh, whatever shall I do? Huh. Yeah, I can make this work. Just hacked my way through. He doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again? Again. Right there! Getting really sick of this stupid tree. Thank you. Sick of this. Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet. The phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring room?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle on over.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense. Parties?
Stop!
says a mere demon. How about we wrap this up?
Curse my stars in a bit of grief, and woe. That made my love so high, and me so low.
I was gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page-turner. So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
V? What the hell are you?
I know I'm late, shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.